Please, don't hurt us.
Whoa. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see normal people at last. Have you seen any other survivors?
No. They're all in Louise's house. And she's not answering and the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl. He's an outsider.
Oh. Shit, we're sitting ducks in here. Can your old man walk?
No. One of the monsters cut him. He's lost a lot of blood. We have to get into Louise's house.
Shh, quiet. There must be a way inside. Stay here. Be quiet. And don't move until I get those gates open. Come on, it's clear.
Hurry, hurry. He's not used to relying on other people. I'm sorry. We'll be safe in here, won't we?
Safer here than out there, that's for sure. Hey, do you know anything about what's going on around here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
Nobody's answer.
Father?
Help me.
We have to get inside.
Hello? Anybody home?
Maybe a familiar voice. Louisa! Open up! It's me, Elena!
Stop shouting. You'll draw the monsters.
Julian, calm down.
Who's this?
A friend.
Stay back.
Father, for God's sake, Julian, let us in.
No, they'll smell the blood. You'll endanger us all.
My father will die out here.
But that's not my problem.
What's going on?
These people want to let a dying man into our home.
Come now. These people are our friends. Go on. Go inside. Come now. This way. You're not from this village.
No. I'm Ethan.
Julian, go make yourself useful and check the grounds. I said go! Well, if Elena trusts you, then so do I. Come inside, Ethan. Wait here. I'll check on the others. This way. Come inside. The others are waiting.
What the fuck is this? Outsiders, you're gonna get us all killed.
Right, Anton. He helped Leonardo and Elena.
We were doing fine by ourselves.
Please, Ethan, take a seat.
Is this all that's left? From your entire village?
All that's left? All that's left? There is no one left! A worthless invalid! A stupid, wailing bitch! And you! You drag a bloody man and an outsider in here like it's nothing? And expect to be all safe? There is no safe! Every sorry bastard out there has been ripped in half! But tomorrow? Tomorrow we'll all be dead. Just like her damn husband. Put a sock in it, Roxanna!
That's enough! This house has protected my family for generations. And drunk or not, you are all welcome and safe in here.
Whatever.
Can someone please tell me what the hell is going on here?
We don't know. One day we were a quiet, devout village, and the next, the monsters came and attacked us. And they kept coming.
Wait, Louisa, where is your husband? Did they?
No. No, he is out there. Somewhere. He went to get help. Yes, that's it. He went to fetch help.
Let us pray. For him. For all of us.
Good idea. Come. Gather.
Great ones, hear our voice. Together as one in reverence, we call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make our sacrifice and await the light at the end. In life and in death, we give you glory, Mother Miranda.
Now, the tea should be ready. Come help me, Elena, please.
That prayer, I've heard it before. There was an old woman near the graveyard.
You mean a hag? Dumb bitch is crazy as a bag of rats.
There is wisdom in her devotion, though. And I hope it protected her as it shall protect us.
What the fuck are you doing?
Leonardo, what's wrong? Are you okay? Father!
Elena, no, stay back!
No, let me go!
He'll kill us both! We have to go!
I said no!
Hey, that wasn't your father anymore. You did the right thing. Elena, no! There's nothing you can do!
Papa!
This entire place is collapsing!
No!
You couldn't save him. He was already gone.
Leave me alone.
No, we're getting out of here. Together. I gotta get out of here.
Damn, the fire's moving fast.
What are you thinking?
Step back. We can bust out with this. Let me back up again.
The fire. There isn't any time.
Nowhere to go but up. Grab on. Hurry. Let's move. Don't worry. And try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan. You're kind. I hope your family is safe.
I do too. Once... Come on. It'll hold. There. That's our way out.
Thank God. But what then? The village is still full of monsters. We can't fight them. There's too many.
We'll find a safe house to put you in until I can find my daughter. My hunch is she's in that old castle.
No. That place is full of nothing but blood and death. And I don't want to be alone while you're... Father?
Elena, no. That's not him. Not anymore.
He said my name. Father!
Wait, it's not safe! Stay there! Come on, give me your hand.
Ethan, go. Save your daughter.
Elena, don't give up. Reach for me. God damn it. Why is everyone dying on me? Just too much. I just don't get it. This place has gone mad. Why the fuck is this happening again? Shit! There.
Oh, stop! Mother Miranda!
Hey! who was... What was that?
dead. Yes. Death has visited them all.
Nothing but blood and death. Huh?
Thank you. well. Didn't think anyone was left. You must be pretty tough, huh?
Who the fuck are you?
Oh, you're not local. Even better. Mother Miranda's gonna love you. Wait, you're whining. We're almost there.
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can show that you entrust the mortal to our state task. My daughters and I will deliver to
you. Get out of way, ugly! I want to see! He's away!
Father, shut the fuck up!
What? Where?
You mean you'll screw around with him in private, and where's the fun in that? Give him to me, and I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Ugh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses? The man thinks suffering is assured.
Yak, yak, as a man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn mouth! And don't be a sore loser! You'll find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded to
him. Oh, keep growing. One day your head might actually fit your ego.
Fight, fight,
hey,
fight,
don't
fight,
I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final. There will be no argument. Remember from whence you came.
Thank you. Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin.
Let's see what you're doing here. Ethan Winters.
Get ready.
No, wait!
Ten. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two.
Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life. Very nice, Ethan. Oh, you don't think I'd let you get away? Gotta keep Dother and Moreau entertained. So now it's time for the beautiful, blood-soaked grand finale. Are they like prisoner control?
Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life. Very nice, Ethan.
Do those freaks have Rose?
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide. If it's just looking, window, I've prepared a special present for you. I saw you eyeing that one. An interesting selection. Anything else? Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Till next we meet. Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. Uh-huh. Have a wonderful adventure.
could Rose be here? Thank you.
dead.
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama!
Hey, wait.
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing?
Crazy witches. Thank you.
Where have they taken Rose?
We meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresque?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? Seeking something in particular? This is all an investment, Ethan. Mm-hmm. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Thank you for your patronage.
Thank you. me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Take an alive, dead witch would you mounted in our hall.
Thank you.
believe Cassandra caused all this mess. Oh, I'd love to relax in a nice hot blood. Which tools do you prefer? Where are you going, little one? Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! I feel no pain!
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. Well then, feel free to peruse. I've gotten some new stock. This should be enough. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. A good deal, if I say so myself. Shall I choose something for you? One moment, please. One of my most popular items. Secure goods is more important than any.
Shall I give you the tour? Trying to work up my appetite, are you?
What have you done to my daughter?
What the hell?
Thank you.
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done!
Rose, where are you? Shit.
There you are. All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare you? Because I will hunt you, and I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst.
Ah, shit! Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see that child.
Let's wrap things up.
Good. Man, screw this castle.
So we finally meet.
So you finally came to see me.
Ow! So you'll kill me! Why are you doing this? Why would you do this? A dream. This is a dream.
I don't want to die.
I'm sick of bugs.
Cassandra! Come here now! Enough games! I want that man's head! Now go!
Of course, Mother. I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first. Not bad. You're finished.
Witch.